A driver's assist car is reaching a parking place, while another familiar driver, looking at his phone, realizing that the battery is low, searches in the car and in the bag, pulling out the laptop or the charger, fudging around so to get the phone charging. All the time, driving with 50 miles per hour down the freeway. It is this same smartphone in our pocket, used to find the quickest route to our destination, to pay our bills, to count down how many steps were made in the day and get fitness tips, to upload music and video in the cloud, to shop online, arrange vacations or business trips, to make a few old-fashioned phone calls, to connect with other devices or even with medical platforms for doctor appointments and diagnosis. A dental visit may always be awkward, but how about having the doctor to supervise a robot doing the job? January 2019, and we all experience businesses that once seemed disconnected, fitting together seamlessly, unleashing surprising synergies. A single application in minutes offers what used to take many weeks and multiple providers. Digitalization is not a product, it is a systemic change. Nowadays, technology is available and affordable, enabling us to reinvent the entire business process based on specific companies' profile and preferences. Innovative solutions and artificial intelligent applications aim at increased productivity, sustainability, and a lower cost of operation. Competing in a world of sectors without borders, platforms allow digital players to move easily across industry and sectors, a radical reordering of traditional industry boundaries redefines how traditional companies need to respond. We witness a model change, from companies described as machines to corporations as living organisms, truly agile, both stable and dynamic at the same time. A change of mindset, to recognize the abundance of opportunities and resources available to us to succeed by co-creating value with and for all stakeholders. Agile organizations reimagine both whom they create value for and how they do so. They create active partnerships and an ecosystem that blends internal network with a number of external meaningful relationships so to meet changing customer and competitive conditions. Customers help co-create products through open innovation, direct input from end users, and nearly real-time adjustments develop products and services. This is already taking place in products from Legos to aircraft engines. Globalization, urbanization, and focus on energy efficiency change the cargo logistics. Studies report billion euros wasted annually in containers logistics due to inefficiencies in the chain. Global logistics has siloed operations. Current solutions focus on individual companies, ships, and ports, missing the advantage of connectivity. Over the next 5 years, digitalization and automation, flexible combination of people and digital devices supported by business processes and technology environment can completely transform the industry. The entire thread must work seamlessly together to improve efficiency, safety, and optimize cargo flows and load handling. Cargotec and its business areas, Kalmar, Hiab, and Macgregor, offer products and services to make global trade faster, smarter, and more sustainable. Every fourth container in the world is moved by Cargotec, by Kalmar. Every second ship in the world carries Macgregor cargo handling solution. Taking this leader position seriously, we encourage our peers in cargo handling industry to join forces in the quest for a better tomorrow. The transformation journey for the merchant shipping and offshore industries is well underway to respond to the increasing and demanding financial, technical, and regulatory challenges, the demand for more efficient and predictable operations, human factor limitations, weak safety culture, complacency, or short-termism. Macgregor is a family of innovators committed to serve the maritime industry. Respecting our long tradition, being at the forefront, we continue to invest in R&D, in technology and innovation, supporting our customers to reach their business goals, maximizing vessels' earning potential, flexibility, availability, and efficiency. New trends and technology in maritime industry bring up new opportunities and a number of issues to tackle, such as security, quality, adoption pace, ownership and interchangeability of data, skills and competencies development, new rules and regulations, and even liability questions. Setbacks and challenges are inevitable. On a wider perspective, this technological transformation goes hand in hand with a revolution in thinking, a whole new set of skills, and a change of mindset. It is true, not all answers may be available today. And yes, the real world, and especially operations at sea, cannot be completely standardized. But we cannot afford to waste resources. Our future does have the potential to be literally smarter. January 2019. Increased number and complexity of system on board vessels, issues in availability of trained personnel, trials of autonomous vessels in the Baltic Sea, drones in service of shipping. Ambitious autonomous systems promise safety, environmental, and operational benefits. If cargo operations are challenging, how about trading and discharging at minus 20 degrees? In ports, having daily like 20 hours night for about half of the year. The competence, availability, and skills of personnel assigned at work. Deficiencies and problems that distract the operator. Optimized cargo handling processes. Enhanced safety and efficiency. How about smarter, independent cargo operations? Pushing the boundaries of performance excellence, working on an actual business case, Macgregor is on the way to test and showcase unique self-learning cranes on board commercial vessels. Let us introduce the world's first autonomous discharging cranes.
Developed as part of a joint project between Macgregor and DSL Shipping, the cranes with a soon-to-be-tested autonomous unloading feature are fitted to two new LNG-powered handy-sized bulk carriers, Vicky and Haga. To serve each of their three holds, these vessels are equipped with three specially developed electro-hydraulic K-series cranes with a safe working load of 30 tons with a grab and an outreach of 30 meters. These two vessels, as the majority of the fleet of VSL Shipping, will serve in the Baltic region in a demanding trade with a high number of voyages and high number of crane operating hours per year. In this project, the expertise of a forward-thinking ship owner and operator is combined with Macgregor's knowledge in intelligent cargo handling in order to develop safer and more efficient solutions for unloading bulk cargos, reduce unnecessary waste in the value chain, extend the service life of the cranes, and improve the working conditions in ports. Discharging operations will be monitored and controlled from the bridge or anywhere else where the system operator can have a view of the crane position and operational control screen. This will eliminate the need for personnel in hazardous operational areas. The system operator will define the discharging points and select from the menu the material loaded in each hold, either from each crane or from the bridge driver remote control system. After that, the system is initialized and autonomous discharging operations can begin. For safety reasons, operations will start only when the working area is empty and sealed off. Optimal unloading is ensured by analysis of the material distribution in the hold using advanced sensor technology. A map above each cargo hold is created by crane's topographic module. This way, optimal lifting points are defined, adding further to the crane's efficiency. The grab is controlled by an intelligent self-learning algorithm that automatically adjusts to ensure that the bucket is filled to an optimum level and not overloaded. When the material properties change, the auto-grip module will readjust the lifting parameters. Each crane pre-calculates suggested routes using Macgregor's command input shaping technology to optimize paths, ensure pendulum-free motion, and minimize the total discharging time. The system also calculates which hopper to use depending on hopper capacity. Speed and crane movement are continuously monitored to ensure cargo is moved without causing pendulation. However, if this does occur, it will automatically be corrected by the crane's anti-pendulation system. Any change in a vessel's list and trim during operations will be compensated by numerous sensors in order to ensure that a stable discharging point is continuously maintained. The communication module between the cranes is the backbone of the system, sharing information such as current and upcoming positions and other important parameters. The bridge driver remote control system practically replicates a crane driver's desk and can be located either on the ship's bridge or anywhere else where the system operator can have a view of the crane position and the topographic cargo map. In addition to supervising and monitoring the autonomous discharging, the system operator will have the ability to remotely control each crane via dual monitors. A number of steps are to follow in the future, such as loading of bulk material from a pile, autonomous loading and unloading of containers, and remote operations of crane from a port. In the future, our autonomous cranes will be the link that will connect the vessel to the automated terminal. Thank you for your attention.